Our ingredients are star fruit or balimbing in Bisaya.
Silverfish. This is frozen and I just stole them. Okay guys, this is my oregano. Or in Bisaya, it's kalabo. In Bohol, Philippines, we call this kalabo. In English, it's oregano. And it's alive here in Texas, USA. And then, here's my rosemary. It's one of the ingredients. Rosemary. Smells good. And then we're gonna go there and harvest some of the banana leaves. One of the ingredients. So this is the star fruit that I cut. Why they name it as a star fruit? In the Philippines, it's balimbing. Because guys, when you cut this, it became a star. See? Star. Star. That's why we call it in English is a star fruit. Here's some more. Looks good. Ingredients, banana leaves, star fruit, rosemary, oregano, garlic, ginger, onions, salt, pepper, and bouillon, chicken bouillon, and vinegar. And this one is the silverfish. Soy sauce. And extra virgin olive oil or olive oil. So guys, lagyan lang siya ng asin. Mga 1/2 teaspoon na salt or according to your taste. Hello in paper. This is according to your taste also. And 1 teaspoon of tomato bouillon. This is 1/2, so 2 of this. Lagyan ng kunting garlic, ang kalahating garlic doon sa sauce mamaya na vinegar. At lagyan na rin dito ang kalahati ng onions. Balote ng dahon ng saging. At ilagay sa kaldero. So guys, lagyan ko lang ng suka na 1 tablespoon. And toyo. Four tablespoon na soy sauce. Then, ilagay na natin ang ating ginger, rosemary, oregano, onions, the rest of this ingredients, garlic, and the star fruit. At ito ay isa saing na. Cover the pot with a lid. After 15 minutes, put the oil. Two tablespoons olive oil. Sabaw niya guys. Marami-rami rin. So here you go guys, let's try. It's good. It's good guys and yummy. It's yummy guys. I can eat it just like this. It's good guys. See guys.